Alright folks, just got done pouring a cold nut brown ale fresh out of our 5 gallon corny keg that just finished. I got my picnic tap here running around and through the tube and into our keg. So let's give it a try, see what we think. Not bad at all. You can taste a little bit of honey. Strong nut brown taste. Cool. Well, for my next one, we're going to be working on a wheat beer. So I got my cool hops. Got some yeasts. Some little additives, little secret ingredients. So, yeah. Enjoy.